Find the difference, 782 minus 126 is what? Let's rewrite our subtraction problem vertically to make it a little bit easier to do the subtraction. So 782 minus 126. Now we can't do 2 minus 6, so we need to regroup. So the 8 becomes a 7 and the 2 becomes a 12. So 12 minus 6 is 6, 7 minus 2 is 5, and 7 minus 1 is 6. So our answer is 656, or answer choice B.